out of time, you know. I'm thinking I should just stop there. In the nature, you know, the idea behind it is two things. It will view the system as a collection of people who are delivering problems, governed by the open, instead of viewing it as electron gas to be charged. That's the sort of question you see. And the second idea is to generalize the usual concept of mean field, like the one from the Ivy model, to an effective modification, if you want, which selectively privileges the time becomes, okay? And, yeah, that's essentially the problem. So it's a quantum generalization of ET, in which the pay of the cost you have to pay is to basically have to consider a local specialty problem instead of working by the model, just a simple scale. Okay, and one, Bedingungen erzielen, wir können den Entity, Kinetic-Term, Max-Term, Interaction-Term, and then to put this model in the rapid, give me the training available, such that the another parameter that we mentioned through, by the appropriate power of A, due to the dimensionless quantities that we have configured in order to handle, so this is the custom change variable, we chose the variables N0 and G0 for kappa and lambda, and then this is the discretized version of your Euclidean action on the lattice. So there's the happy term, quadratic term, the quadratic term. And this lattice action just like the continuous